Good morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Sam Reichard with MadisonCountyNewsroom.com. Showers should be out of here by 9 or 10 o'clock this morning. Then this afternoon, our temperatures should hover around the 60-degree mark all across the Madison County, Jackson metro area, high 61, low 36, partly cloudy by the afternoon. Mostly sunny on Tuesday and no chance of showers. That's a graphic error. No chance of showers on Tuesday. Mostly sunny, high 47, low 28. Sunny on Wednesday, high 50, 56, and sunny on Thursday, partly cloudy. On Friday, high temperature 55, cloudy on Saturday, a 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms with a high of 54, and then 46 for our high, with mostly sunny skies on Sunday.